Hopefully the marker will not show up, will now show up on my map, which it does. So we managed to find her, and basically we'll go get some equipment from her, get a map, and get to work. So yeah, please, hope you enjoyed the video, first of all, and please tune in. Chat is open, so if you want to chat, feel free.